Hello everyone, today we are once again in Cruise Ship Tycoon. So, today, I'm gonna be trying to make a route and put it in autopilot so that I don't have to drive the boat. I'm gonna be getting more decoration things and getting some crew, probably, so that I can get a lot more help around here, because right now I have to do everything pretty much, so yeah. So first, let's make a route. So I'm just gonna delete that so I can make a new one. Okay, let's just call it Orion Newport. Okay, it's actually called New Newport, but I'm just calling it Newport. Okay. So we'll start here, we'll pick up passengers, we'll refuel, and I guess that's all. Okay, so then we will go over there. Wait, can I actually drag it to make my own path? No? Okay, how do I, no, I don't want to do that. Wait. How do I make it? Wait. Oh, wait. No. Can I get rid of these? Okay, let me just do that. Okay. No, not like that. How do I redo this? How do I redo this? Can I redo it? Or do I just have to delete it? I think I'm just gonna delete it. Okay, yeah, do that. Again, Orion, Newport. Okay. We'll start there, pick up passengers, refuel, then we'll go here. Yes, this is what you have to do. Okay, and then we'll go there. But first, we will have to go over here. Why is it not letting me do that? Wait. What if I do there? That work? Okay, yeah, I think that works. Okay. And here, we'll recharge and resupply. Okay. Wait, actually, no, I'll just pick up everything here. So, this is gonna be our first route. Okay, so done. Activate. What? All officer crew slots must be filled to enable. What? Do I really have to? Not enough crew beds? Why do I have to do so much? Okay. Build rooms. Okay. Let me see. Wait, bathroom. Wait, aren't there already bathrooms here? I think in the ones they have, there already are. But I guess in some of them, there aren't. So, okay, here's the crew cabin. $2,000. Okay. Okay, deck down. Okay, I guess I can't put them on the bottom floor. How about this one, though? I guess right here. Where are the doors to it? Let me just... okay, this does not look the best. But I guess I'll just do that. And that. So we have two of them. Okay. Done. And I'll just add another thing here. How about a bowling alley? Why not? That's expensive, though. Okay. Down. Let's just put most of the stuff on this floor, then. Okay. Right there. Perfect. Okay, done. And how do I get out of this? Just... Okay, there we go. Now, let's go see what we have. Okay, Here, is this? No, that's not. Okay, wait. It's another floor down. Okay. I think. Yeah, it is. Okay. Right here, here's the crew bed and crew bed. Okay. And then they have one tiny bathroom for four people. Wow. Okay. Now, manage crew. Okay, hire. They are Donald Parker. Okay. Yeah, hi there, Donald Parker. How are you doing? He's a captain. How about a navigator, too? Okay. Okay, so now... Okay, I guess we don't need any housekeeping. Wait, we do need one housekeeping. So, I need to go back here, build, again, rooms. What is it? Where would it be in here? Utilities? Yeah, here. Housekeeping closets. Okay. And I will just put that with the crew over here. So this will go right, not there. How about over here? Right there. This does not look the prettiest, but it will have to do for now. Okay, out of that now, back into manage, and get one. Okay, there we go. Wait, are we not docked? Wait, what? Wait, are we moving? Wait, we aren't supposed to be moving. We aren't. Why are we not docked then? Well, I don't know what happened there. What is that? Why are the buildings so bright? Wait, when I have my render, why does it look like that? Like, whenever I have my graphics down, okay, that's weird. But okay, so now I should be able to go into autopilot. Here, activate. Perfect. Okay, we are getting passengers. Or we should be. We are docked. Aren't we? Wait, what? Wait, did it not load the passenger? What? Wait, we're moving. Are we? I can't. What's happening? Why can I not dock the ship? Wait, are we moving? Or is it just the water moving? I'm so confused right now. If we were moving, then I should be able to see it here. Wait, we are moving. Wait, what? No, we aren't. Wait, no, deactivate. Oh, wait. Oh, we have to get there first anyway. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess it's right. So we have to go over here, because technically we're not in the docked area. Okay, we should be now, I think. And then it should automatically load the passengers and dock. So why are we still moving? What? Why are we are about to hit that thing. Why did it do that? I can't control it because it's on autopilot. What? Why? Are we going backwards now? It's set to go backwards, but I don't think we're moving. Wait, we are. Wait, what? What is happening? I have no idea what's happening right now. On the map, it shows we're moving. But I can't see that we're moving. What? Okay, I'm just gonna turn this off. Okay. Now, I should have control of the ship. Okay, stop. Okay, there we go. That should be stopping now. We're gonna dock here. And we are going to activate autopilot again. Okay. Docking ship. Will depart in 10 seconds. Okay, there we go. And now, yes, we have the passengers now. Okay, that's good. Oh, they're actually bowling here. Oh, wow, okay. And it just magically gets set up again. I don't think that's how it works, but whatever. I guess it's the game. Yeah, a game does what a game wants to do. I have no control over it. Unless I just delete the bowling alley, but I don't want to do that. Okay, so I guess I didn't have to do anything here. They're just sitting there. Hi there. He's moving, and he doesn't have any thoughts. Okay, that person's eating, even though they have nothing in their hand or on the table. They're somehow eating. They're eating with telepathy. I don't know how they're doing that, but okay. And I guess the boat's moving too. Okay, that's good. Okay, we are exiting Orion City. Yep, we are out. And we are heading for New Newport. Again, I don't know why it's called New Newport, but whatever. Okay, well, this guy is saying he's bored. He's wandering around in boredom, and he has no thoughts. Okay, well, if you're bored, you should go in the pool or go bowl. In the bowling alley. So I don't know what you're doing walking around when you could be doing either one of those things. But you should be doing something. And that person's going to bed even though it's the middle of the day. Yeah, why are they going to bed? Okay, well, actually the sun's going down, so never mind. It is gonna be bedtime. Okay, he is the housekeeping. And he's idle. So, okay, and these people are in the pool, swimming, and they have no thoughts. Why does nobody have any thoughts here? That makes no sense. You have to be thinking about something. No matter what it is, it has to be something. And that person's moving without any thoughts. They're idle without any thoughts. Wait, that guy's the captain. Why is he not steering the ship? Wait, wait, what? Wait, where'd he go? Which one is he? Is he that guy? No, that's housekeeping. They are going to bed. Where did the captain go? Captain, you are supposed to be driving the ship. What are you doing? What? Why? Where? There's nobody here. What? Nobody is driving the ship. Well, I guess it is just a straight shot, but it's not a complete. You have to turn some. There's nobody driving. Why is there nobody driving? There. What? Captain, I'm paying you for a reason, and it's to drive the ship, and you're not doing that. Wait, we have a nuclear reactor here? That's the thing in the basement. Or wait, no, we have the generator. But you can have a nuclear reactor in a ship? What? And it says that a nuclear reactor is green energy. Are you sure? Can't those things blow up and make a huge nuclear mushroom cloud and destroy everything? I don't think it's safe to have that on a boat, especially when it's a cruise ship and there are people on it. Okay, and I can get solar panels too, so then I don't have to buy energy or power. I can just get it from here. These solar panels have been designed for maximum efficiency and at a great cost. Produces 25 kilowatts of energy during the day, which can charge batteries or make the ship go faster. I don't think we have a battery on board, so I should probably put one on. Okay. Okay, it's $10,000 though. Oh, I just got paid. Daily fare breakdown. Okay, we got $2,100. We lost a lot from crew salaries though, so that's not good. And we also only got 99% of the money we would from traveling 1.89 nautical miles. I just still don't know how to say that, and I still don't know why it would make it cost. Why we would get less money? But I think we're about to dock here. So, yep, here we are. That's a very big ship. I want that. But it's probably very expensive because it's like 4 times the size of mine. So, yeah, I don't think I have the money for that right now. Welcome to New Newport. It's the same thing as Orion City, except it's a small island, and there's only a few buildings here. So, what do I get? How much money do I get here? Yeah, I want my money. Yeah, we're docking right here. Okay. Oh, wait, the passengers don't get off here, so I don't think I get anything. Supplies. Okay. Well, I hope that we have enough fuel to get back. It looks like we do, but it might be close. We used up a lot there, so that might not be good. And it's probably going to be pretty expensive, too, and I only have $24,000, so that's not good. Okay. Okay, I'm just going to put a battery in. It's expensive, but it will make the ship go faster. And the faster we go, the more money I get. And we need the most money. So I'm just going to put it right there. Okay, yeah, that just... I just spent a lot of money there. Okay. And now I'll get solar panels. I guess I'll get the expensive ones. They do more. So, back up. Wait, what happens if I put it here? Oh, I can't. Okay, I guess I'll just put some here. It can make 35 kilowatts of energy, I'm pretty sure. And, how much can the battery hold? Starts up to 50 kilowatts. Oh, is that more? Wait, KWH. Is a KWH more than a KW? I don't know that kind of stuff. Does anybody know what that means? Oh, wait, 500 kW. Oh, okay, so we're fine. Those actually are gonna do almost nothing, so, yeah. Okay. It can output up to 500 kilowatts of energy to move the ship. Well, that's a lot. And what is this? That's expensive, but it looks cool. I'm pretty sure mine is only the smokestack. It's not much of anything, so... But I don't think these do anything anyway, so it doesn't matter. But this has a lot. Oh. I just realized I sort of got ripped off by the 35 kilowatt solar panels, because they are a lot more expensive, 7 times more expensive, I'm pretty sure, than the 25 kilowatt solar panels, but it only gives 10 kilowatts more. So I think it's just to save space, because there's not a ton of space up here, but I sort of got ripped off when I could have a lot more of these for a lot cheaper. So yeah, I'm just gonna put down a lot of these because they're only $250. But that's still probably wasting a lot of money that I don't have. And for this route, I'm also going to get rid of the recharge, because that's just wasting money. It just deactivated the autopilot. Okay, I'll just reactivate it. So yeah, now we will have energy from these, and we'll have to buy energy from the dock. So that's going to save us money. How much is this? I just counted it, and I'm pretty sure that it's about 420 kilowatts. So that's almost as much as the battery can hold. So, I don't know if it's getting energy right now or not. It is daytime. Or maybe it just gets it when it docks. I don't really know how it works. But then again, the battery would probably be automatically using it right now. So I don't know if I could even tell now, because we're already moving. Or could I really just stay at the port for a while and then just get all of the energy and fill this battery up? and then I'll have the maximum and won't have to wait for it. I guess I will be waiting for it. Okay, never mind. That's just useless. It will just waste time, so never mind. Forget about that. And I just realized we are also very close to running out of fuel. So that's not good. But luckily we are almost to the dock, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna make it. But that we have less than half, almost a quarter of the fuel left, so I should probably make it so I get fuel at the other dock over there, or else that's not gonna be good if I go any farther than this. And we are about to dock on our first journey in this cruise ship. We are about to unload the passengers, and I'm also gonna turn off autopilot as soon as we dock so that we don't go again, because I wanna wait a little bit. And we are about to dock, and here we are, we docked. Okay, deactivates. Okay, it's deactivated now, so it's not just gonna keep floating around everywhere. And okay, well, we made our first journey from New Newport to Orion City and back, and well, it was pretty fun. But it also took a pretty long time, and wait, did we actually lose money? Wait, I think we lost money from all of the fuel. Well, how much money did I have before the cost? I didn't look at the chart. Is there any way I can see it now? No. Well, that's not good. Well, if the battery charges, we should be able to go faster, so hopefully next time we won't have to spend so much on fuel, but that's not good, because that's wasting a lot of money, and I don't have that much money now. I only have 3,500. Oh, no. But yeah, I guess we'll just fix that in the next video, because I'm gonna end this one here. Make sure to like and subscribe, hit the notification bell if you want to see more of this, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Hopefully we can solve this money problem.